Marcus Miller kun je intussen met recht een vriend van dit festival noemen. Hij speelde hier al heel veel en elke keer is het steengoed. Als multi-instrumentalist komt zijn naam intussen al op meer dan 500 albums voor. Hij werkte bijvoorbeeld samen met Eric Clapton, Aretha Franklin en Jay-Z. Marcus Miller, te herkennen aan zijn onafscheidelijke hoed.
Thank you. Thank you. you very much. Bees River. Give it up for Adam Agati on the guitar, y'all. Adam on the guitar and Lee Hogans on the trumpet. One more time for Lee. And y'all didn't know a triangle could do that, did you? Mino Sinelu on the percussion. All right, so check it out. On this new album, Aphrodisia, we did some collaborations, y'all. We did some collaborations with some musicians from West Africa, from Brazil, from the Caribbean, from the south of the United States, and then from the big cities like New York, Chicago, and Detroit. And when I'm thinking about Detroit, I think about what? Motown, right? So I decided I wanted to do a Motown song. So I'm thinking to myself, what's the Motown song with the baddest bass line ever? So first I was thinking this. That's all right. That's not really the baddest bass line, right? But then I was thinking about this one. Wait. How good does that bass line have to be? I just played two notes and y'all go, yeah! Wait, let me try that again. This one's called Papa Was a Rolling Stone. Got drama, right? Okay, Adam Agati, add some Detroit guitar to that, baby. Okay, Brett Williams on the piano. Let's smooth it out with some jazz horns, y'all. Thank you. Rolling Stone. Louis Cato on the drums, y'all. Give it up for Louis Cato. On la batterie. Yes. Okay, so, yeah, I told you that we collaborated with some Brazilian musicians. We were in Rio de Janeiro, and we did a concert. And after the concert, we found a studio, y'all, at midnight, like we do at North Sea. Had one of those midnight jam sessions. And we came up with this tune. I want to play it for you. I want to dedicate this tune to the memory of George Duke and Joe Sample, all right? All right. It's called We Were There.
Thank you.
See, thank you. We were there. Give it up for Brett Williams on the keyboards. Brett Williams on the electric piano. And one more time, please, for Adam Agati on the guitar. Give it up for Adam. I want to play you a song that has a story behind it. We did a concert a few years ago in Senegal, Africa, and the day before we visited the island of Gorée. And on this island, Gorée, they have a museum called Une Maison des Esclaves, which is French for a slave house. And in this slave house, they would keep captive Africans there for a while to check them out, make sure they were healthy enough to endure that long boat ride across the Atlantic Ocean into slavery, right? They had three rooms, one for men, for women, for children, and these Africans were stacked one on top of the other. It's very difficult. And also, they had a door. And on the other side of the door, all you could see was the ocean, the Atlantic Ocean. And after a while, after about 3 months, they would march these Africans through that door. And once they went through that door, they were never coming back. So they called this door the door of no return. And I was inspired standing there in that slave house to write a piece of music to describe what I was feeling. And you know what I was feeling. I was mad. I was angry. I was sad. I felt resentment. So I put that in the song. But also, I didn't want to make the song just about those negative emotions. I wanted to make the song also a celebration of the fact that we made it through that incredibly difficult period of history and we came out on the other side, okay? So here's a song called Gorée. Sadness, anger, but also celebration. Gorée. Thank you very much. Gore. Give it up for Alex Han on the saxophone. Alex Han. And give it up for Brett Williams on that beautiful piano, y'all. Brett Williams. Hey, we got time for one more? We got time for five more? All right, what y'all want to hear? All right. Okay, I heard you. Y'all remember this? It's called Tutu. Thank you. North Sea Jazz. 20th anniversary, thank you so much. Alex Han on the sax, Lee Hogans on the trumpet, Greg Williams on the keyboards, Mino Sinalu on the percussion, y'all. Louis Cato on the drums, Adam Agati on the guitar, and yours truly, Marcus Miller, North Sea. Woo! We love you. We love you. We'll see you again real soon. Bye-bye.